Lake Michigan. I'm gonna throw myself right into the sea. I'm going down to Lake Michigan. That's the last you're gonna see of me. Well, I ain't got nobody. Ain't nobody got me. That's the way the Lord wanted it to be. And if you wanna tell me some story before I go, about how things are gonna get better, well, I've heard that story before. And I'm gonna throw myself right in the sea. I'm going down to Lake Michigan. That's the last you're gonna see of me. Wicked Witch of Cincinnati pulled out a rope, yeah. Dusted off the spiders, cobwebs, and used it to fly on down to Dallas.
Yeah.
She knew it was time to get rained on. Been so long since she didn't feel sad. Not spending all her time making people feel bad no more. Now she's made up her mind to put on that old dress and get herself looking real fine. All up in the club, drinking Hennessy. Oh my, what a mess, I must confess. It's alright to let your hair down, let your heart out. Let the light in, it's alright to let the light in, let the light in again. When the lion and the tin man showed up at the spot, and the wicked witch walked in, said, "Show me what you got." And the lion ran for cover, and the tin man didn't move, and bands started plaguing this groove. And the next thing you know, there was magic in the air. No one saw it coming, no one wasn't too clear. And the tin man said, "I don't know how to do this thing. Maybe you could show me how." She said, "It's alright. Let your hair down, let your heart out. And let the light in, let the light in. It's alright to let the light in, let the light in again." And they danced in the darkness on the floor. The world kept spinning round like it's always done before. People in the club said they don't make a pretty pair, but the tin man and the witch, well now, they didn't care. Oh love, don't give a damn about what other people say. No, it does what it wants, and it's always been that way. That's the way it was. of where we'll be again. Forever and ever and ever, amen. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.